Episode 62 of the board vlogs. Also the 68th of this year. So, stay tuned guys, two more episodes, and I will be doing more balloons. Hang tight. Alright, moving on, page 102. So the light, so now there's a light that kind of like shimmers. And you kind of see like a little bit of a figure that you've known before. You know, the Phineas, he's almost blinded. And suddenly the house lights come back on. And he sees Izzy. And he looks up. Then there's Izzy. And now it's just simply awkward. I call it awkward. I don't know what you guys would call it if you saw this. I just want to tell you guys this. I was up last night watching Weird Al, and now I think I got poker face in my head. Yeah. So, awkward silence is what she says in this one. And in the, so, Shine, things like, the lights come back, Izzy looks up, then they're just looking at each other. And in the empty space, she's like, say something! Say something! Back to the Belgian Candace fans. Page 103, again, June 6, 2010. So anyway, Belgian, now the light is turned on. And he's like silently saying to himself, now I'm blinded because of so much light. Oh, the world, oh my, the world hates me. And then he sees someone looks like Candace. So he starts to walk up to her. And he's like, Candace, is that you? You can barely see it because, like, you know how you are when, like, lights come back on. Like, just after lights come back on, you got, like, poor vision, whatnot. And then Candace herself, so she has the bad hair, whatnot. She's got the robe on. She's got this mask, this, like, the avocado mask thing that some spas do, and she's thinking to herself, because she can't talk, she's like, okay, at least the lights are back on, now we'll get mom. And then, Balji reaches for her shoulder, she kind of gets a little scared, and then he's like, Candace? She turns around, he looks at her, she looks at him, he looks at her, and then they scream, they literally, well, he screams, but she's just like, he's like, ah! She's like, yeah. Internet demo? The internet. Internet hell? I don't know. Is internet hell? I don't know. I don't think so, no. No, it's not. Page 104, by the way. Internet part demon? What? Okay, so anyway, Balji just runs in one direction, away from Candace. It's like, help, Candace is a zombie! Then Candace runs in the opposite direction, she's like, that's it, I'm gonna tell her, oh, mom! Actually, in the description, it says, she says, that's all, I will go for mom. What? It's like, I will go for coffee. So anyway, now Phineas is looking at her. His heart's beating a little, her heart's beating a little too, as she looks at him. She kind of like troubles with a flashlight, and she's like, hi, Phineas. And then Phineas kind of just, like, that's the first thing you say. That's the first thing you say. You serious? Hi? And then Phineas goes, "Oh, hi, Isabella. Thought you'd be outside." And she's like, "No, Phineas, I came inside for a while because there's something I need to tell you." And now he's set down on the steps because he knows that, you know, his friend is now, you know, feeling as though she's in trouble. 1 hour up, fight one sheet, and cannot put the links or whatnot. I have no words for that. No words at all. 106. So now Phineas and Izzy are at the same level. Because originally Phineas was actually on the steps. So Dalgy kind of like screams off screen, like basically where the camera is. And he's like, "Ah!" Like, "Wah!" "Let me by! Let me pass!" Says "let me pass," so I think he means like, "Let me by and let me go." Or whatnot. So now it's all about the actions. Phineas grabs Izzy's, like, wrist. Her left wrist. She kind of blushes a little. Like, that was somewhat unexpected. And then he pulls her into him. Kind of almost in a hug formation. And then Dalgy just runs past them through the door. Like, "Ah!" And then suddenly, you know, there's this one huge page, 107, where they're like, you know, they're still in the hug formation, and you know, Izzy's like, "Wow, I've never hugged him before. This is cool." Like, and at this point wise, you know, it's like, I've never hugged him before. When in like today's standards, this is the first time he's hugged. I think she's trying to say now, this is the first time he's hugged me since something belongs to you. Since we traveled around the world and got stranded on the island. Alright, here's the penultimate installment of my first comic before the end. I hope you'll grab good seats. I think there will be something they like. 7 minutes. Alright. Keep going. So, more hearts thumping now, like boom, boom, something, I don't know. So, and then he starts to blush as he looks down to her. And now, page 108. Jeremy fans, you have waited 107 pages, and page 108, your time has come. Here we go. It took you all the way from, I gotta put that date down, from Christmas Eve of 2009 and March 4th of 2010 to June 10th, 2010, to wait for this long time. Let's just do this one. So Jeremy finally appeared. And here's what he says. On page 108, he's like, "Okay, one more time. Candace, William, yeah. Just harder than I thought. Okay, here we go." So he goes to knock on the door, right? And then suddenly the knob starts turning, and then right out of the door, in slow-mo, is Candace with roller skates, whooshing by Jeremy, like, "Whoo!" And then he turns around, and he's like, Candace? And then Candace thinking to herself, she's like, "Mom and Dad took the car, but I still have my old skates. She actually says, "But I have yet my old skates." But that's wrong. Yeah. see. Hold on. I have to reformat my notebook because it took me so long, I guess. So she's basically skating to where, you know, mom and dad are. And then Duke's like,
wait, Mr. Spots, you're betraying me.
That's Duke right there. And then Perry petting Mr. Spots' head off screen. Duke's like,
first I was blooming, now you? That's it.
And then Perry does the famous, and Mr. Spots looks off, and he sees the lemur. So page 110, I think that's all I'm gonna have to do. I think that's all I can do, actually. 110. We got far, guys. We definitely got far. Without any distractions at all. So, so anyway, dog starts running toward the lever. It's like, woof, woof! And Duke's like,
no!
That's right.
No!
And then, dog, again, the third jump off your hind leg. The first one, of course, was Izzy, followed by Phineas, and then Mr. Spots here. Jumps up, grabs the lever by his jaw. He literally bites on the thing, pulls it down to the ground, and then up comes the cage, and I think you can hear the sound in the background. And Duke's like,
wait, there's a platypus. This was sure not necessarily evil.
That's kind of like the pow. They sort of end. They kind of put on a little bit of a pow, and every single time Perry hits Duke, there's like this little pow in the theme song music, and Perry is free. So, page 111 will be next time, but thanks for watching. Click the video thing over here to watch next video. Bless your face. See you next video. Bless you. If you're new, I actually have to do 10-minute videos. 10-minute, 15-minute videos. Sorry, my dog.
Wait. That's my boy. Here's my boy. Yeah, sure, my boy. Hey, okay. My boy, hey. Okay. Go.
Subscribe, Andrew, John Paul, and this. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. We'll see you right here in the near future. Alright.